You've had it, Skeletor.
We'll see about that. I win, He-Man. Your sorceress is trapped inside the dragon pearl. Her power is now.
The automatic pilot is taking us back to Strike Mountain.
What? And take this.
I don't need a parachute.
That's what you think.
Skeletor!
He-Man! You're a fool if you think you can stop me here. Now we're playing in my dimension, and I make all the rules.
Sorceress, are you all right?
Yes, except for this uninvited guest.
I'm long for this moment, because you're powerless against me now, He-Man. See if you stand up to my stun ray.
You called?
Yes, you lazy creature. While you were sleeping, I finished my greatest creation, the Collector. Energy converter built into this ship, I can carry out my plan to rule all.
You'll soon wish he never even laid eyes on a comet. Welcome, He-Man. Are you here to pledge your loyalty to the new ruler of Eternia?
You'll be ruling from a dungeon cell when I'm through with you, villain. Let's get him.
We've done it! We've beaten He-Man!
I've done it, you mean. Remember, who controls the cosmic comet?
We should chain them up before they come to...
No hurry, they...
They're gone! But where? How?
It's the sorceress, you boob! Well, she won't cheat me of this victory. We'll set the cosmic comet on Castle Grayskull right now!